It's no wonder you two are so unsuccessful, to be honest. You're looking for the female copy of you, and you're looking for your soulmate to come out behind a tree and punch you in the face.
Sorry for the last time, but you'd date a murderer if you went.
I mean, to me, I could ask you something. When was the last time you'll
do anything to keep them with you, even if it means that it goes against all common logic.
How was it there?
It was okay. I mean, we went to the cinema.
Where is this girl? I've been sat here for hours now. I hope she comes soon. Morning. Till then, it's just me and my nachos. Window, hey, come on in. Come on, have a seat.
Marlborough country is everywhere, anywhere in the land.
It hasn't started yet. Do you know what the film's about? Neither do I. Like a nacho? I hope this film's good. I really can't stand shitty films. You had a good day? Nah, me neither. I hate rainy days. When is this film gonna start? Is that you on the screen? Why are you on the screen? Is this one of your disgusting games? Because this is what you do. You treat men like shit. Like you can play with them.
Imagine, this is our home. Just me and you. Completely alone, surrounded by no one.
I could imagine having a meal here.
You could.
I could.
Well, come with me.
They're all the same. You just adapt the experience to their desire. And remember, childhood memories are important here.
What do you think it would feel like? He's not playing ball with me.
Can't let them have the whole bite. They want you more when you...
Hey. I'm waiting for you at the spot that I told you about. Where are you? Come soon, yeah?
Thank you.
You know what? I actually think she loves me. I mean, she was chasing me all night.
Yeah? I'm glad it went well. Are you seeing her again soon?
Yeah, we got a second date tonight, actually.
That's nice. You excited for it, I guess?
Wait, guys. What was this girl's name?
Laura.
Hey. I'm waiting for you.
I'm waiting.
Where are you?
Ha!